Everything's gonna be okay.
Everything will be okay?
Yeah.
He asked me for $6 million, see?
Six what? You wouldn't do that, man.
He did. He did it while you were fucking gone. He asked me for $6 million, see?
This motherfucker. Hey, look, hey. Look, K-Man, I knew he was gonna cost you something. I didn't know it was gonna be all of that. Let me just talk to him, okay? I know this motherfucker. I'll work it out. Yeah, I got this. I got this, okay?
Why is it that every time you tell me you got it, I feel like I get in more trouble? You notice that? Whenever you say you got it, you never have it. And I asked you, see, I said, don't fuck me on this one. That's what I said to you. Now I look up and I'm getting fucked, man. I'm getting fucked. Why can't you do anything right? What's your record? Was it over 100? It's gotta be. As a matter of fact, I know it is because I got people in LA that are keeping score, and they're keeping score with dollars. With fucking dollars. Because that's what I spend on your ass.
Yo, careful, man.
Careful. Careful for what? If Friday the 13th were a person, it would be you. I'm your fucking younger brother. I've been taking care of you my whole life. Unfucking real. All I've done for you, and this is how you repay me?
Man, fuck you with that bullshit. Me going pro with something because of you.
Stop with the fucking GoPro. Shut up, man. You didn't go pro because you got caught on the corner.
Oh, okay.
You're not the only person that fucking got caught up on the corner and had a chance to rebuild their life. Jay-Z did. Biggie did it. They somehow went up. But what did my brother do? Well, he does what he always does. My brother somehow found a way to lose. Because that's what you do. You fucking lose. This fucking loser act that you've perfected over the years, guess what? It finally rubbed off. I'm right there with you, but now I got a lot more to lose than just my career. A whole lot more.